Four men on the rush. Keenum throws. He's picked. Patrick Robinson back the other way. Looking for a block. Gets it. Robinson for the touchdown.
He's able to get around Hill, and he gets Keenum's arm, it looked like, because the ball sure came out funny, him trying to get it to Thielen. And yeah, you see there as Chris Long comes in and hits the left arm and then into the chest, and it changes the throw, and he's not able to get enough on an underthrow interception.